everyone. My name is Nichole Bondocoy. I'm a third-year biology major here at the Mount. You are going to be joining me on my journey to Chicago for a national conference called the American Society for Biochemistry and Molecular Biology, and me and a couple of my lab mates will be presenting our research. So join us. We made it to our hotel, so we're going to go get ready for bed and head to our conference tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. We are going to get breakfast, and then we're going to head to our convention center, and we're going to check in and do all of that jazz. One of the great things about doing research at the Mount is that we get opportunities like this to travel and share our research, as well as we have a poster printer for the biology department to print our posters. And the bio department also paid for our airfare and accommodation in Chicago, which is really nice. So we just had an award ceremony, and I was honored to get an honorable mention for my category in the undergraduate poster competition here at ASB&B. So I arrived in LA last night from my flight from Chicago. I wouldn't have been able to do it without the support of my mentors and my peers also doing research. So if you're thinking about going to the Mount, I highly suggest it for all the amazing opportunities that you are able to get here.